top 15 best gadgets in Brawl Stars 2024. Before getting the video, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. So let's begin, let's go. At number 15 is Peril's Overcooked gadget. It can deal massive amount of damage and it can burn the enemy to the death. And it is very destructive, you can definitely use it. At number 14 is Sprout Transplant gadget. It is very good in Brawl. You can irritate your enemy by using it again and again, and you can save your go perfectly. At number 13 is Gray Walking Can gadget. It will deal limited amount of damage and it can pull enemy from wall, grass or anywhere. It is very useful, trust me. At number 12 is Willow Dive gadget. This is one of my favorite gadget. It can make Willow to avoid any kind of damage for 2 seconds. This is the reason Primo Brawl cannot kill Willow sometimes. Number 11 is Sandy's Sweet Dreams gadget. It can stun enemy for 1.5 seconds. You can do very good trick shots and cool goals by using this gadget. At number 10 is Rico Multiple Ball Launcher gadget. It can deal very massive amount of damage, and this is the reason why Mortis Brawlers cannot kill Rico sometimes. At number 9 is Buster Slow-Mo Replay. It will deal limited amount of damage and it can pull enemy towards you. And you can do trick shots goals in the Brawl Ball with this gadget. Number 8 is Crow Slowing Toxin. It can slow the enemy. By using this gadget, you have 99% of chances to kill the enemy. The enemy cannot heal, he is slow and he is poisoned. You can easily kill them. At number 7 is Leon Lollipop Drop gadget. It is basically like Sandy Super. It can stay on map more than 20 seconds if an enemy do not hit it. It is very useful. You can also use it to avoid pull by Boo's and Jean. At number 6 is Cordelia's Poison Mushroom gadget. It is basically like Artist Super. It will silence the enemy for 1.5 seconds. It will help so much to kill an enemy or to destroy campers. At number 5 is Stick Last, whatever this name is, knock back the enemy consuming little amount of damage from the enemy. This is the only reason Eager Brawler cannot kill Tick sometimes. At number 4 is Jesse Recoil Spring gadget. This gadget is mostly used in heist game mode. If you leave Jesse on the safe with his super and she have this gadget, then you will lose 99%. This is one of the most irritating gadget for your enemy. Number 3 is Shelly Clay Pigeon gadget. Shelly is a short range burner so that the long range can bully her. But if you have this gadget, it can turn Shelly to a short to a long range. It can help so much to snipe enemy. At number 2 is Dana's Turtle Charge gadget. It is one of the best gadget of all. It can stun enemy for 2 seconds and every Dana player 99% use this gadget only. It is the best gadget to troll your enemy. And now, the moment all you're waiting for. Number 1 is Lily's Vanish gadget. This gadget is very new because Lily is a new brawler. According to Google, Lily is the second most strongest brawler in 2024. This gadget will vanish Lily and send him in Shadowrun for 3 seconds. This is basically going as the best gadget in Brawl Stars 2024. And this was the top 15 best gadget in Brawl Stars 2024. If you think I forgot a gadget, let me know in the comment section. And go, have fun.